Here we go. Guys like coffee? Can I set off? Oh, there we
Oh,
go.
there we go.
Can you hear me
Can you hear
now?
me now?
Yeah. Unfortunately.
Good.
Oh,
Oh, fuck
great.
off, bitch.
Happy birthday
Happy
to you, by the
birthday
way,
to you, by the
little
way,
fuck.
little fuck
You guys like
You guys
coffee?
like coffee?
That'd be awesome if I had a charger over here.
Yeah,
that would be awesome, wouldn't it? It's in the PlayStation now.
But
I'm having them come into the party right now.
Send
them an invite.
I'll
fuck him.
I'll be
pissed.
I'll
fucking kick him.
And
then I'll vote to kick him.
Was that
motherfucker! My kids are fucking dead. Good bet.
Wherever.
I don't care. I always pick random. Jomain.
Excuse me.
Pardon me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I know.
I haven't tried beer yet.
Barricade
oh,
the room.
Oh, hello, Jomain.
The biohazard container.
Hello.
Get the fuck out of here, dude. I've just hit you like 30,000 times. Watch, there's two in the room with me.
Fucking Frost is out here.
We're not Frost.
One friendly operator remaining.
Fucking ass.
Oh, man.
You're on bullshit, bitch. I got him in the fucking trap over there.
There's another guy.
He's over there by the
scanners.
Nice shot, though.
All friendlies were eliminated.
If there's team playing together, it's cool. don't know if I drank all three of those cans already.
I did.
Oh, oh fucker.
Sounds like a plan.
What about putting a dick in?
I'm putting a good dick in.
I wonder if they catch you doing it.
Much
said only if they catch you doing it.
Haven't you ever seen so much death?
Where are they at? Upstairs?
Archives?
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Downstairs.
What the fuck? My drone was seriously messed up on stupid.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
God damn it. Back alley, came right out whenever the fucking game started, killed me off the fucking bat.
What the fuck?
I did.
Bullshit.
I am. I'm gonna shut down my application real quick, though.
Start.
I'm sorry, just stay alive so I can spawn back in.
Stay alive.
Oh my.
We have been eliminated.
It won't
let me connect. There we go. Hang on.
Here
I come.
Whew. 2 seconds.
2 seconds left to go.
Oh, that's good.
That's no game sound though.
Everybody else have any game sound?
Oh yeah, that's my jam.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Get him. Grab him. Back here. Drone sound.
There's a drone
down here with you, friend.
You already got here,
Jeff.
Careful, Sean.
Wow. What a fucking hack.
What? I didn't get him.
What the fuck was that?
Fuck you, bitch.
They're in the garage.
No way.
No fucking way, bitch.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Open and say,
a fucking hack and a half.
Last operator standing.
Good shit.
Good shit, Rick.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Watch that alley access. I've been fucking spawn killing in it.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Yeah, that beard really makes a boost right there. Oh shit.
They're in the open area. Guy playing peekaboo with me right here.
Right here?
Oh, I got shot from the top. Come the fuck on.
I'm coming, I'm coming. I'm gonna watch this doorway then. Good, go.
Thank you. Fuck it.
Where was he?
Who the hell knows? Seriously. I thought you already ran in that room.
Running any fucking room.
He said you were covering the doorway. I assumed you went through it.
No, I was hanging upside down covering the doorway. Yeah, right up here, Shiner. There's someone up here.
Right here, in that main lobby. Active mark. Active mark. The things didn't go off, that's weird. Like it didn't go do 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 when I'm going past it.
Fuck you, cunt. That's bullshit. You don't think you can turn that fucking fast. And, oh, there she is. Upstairs,
it's Valkyrie. Scroll ahead. Go ahead in the
fucking elevator somewhere.
Red Hood, you're alright.
Okay. I thought it was snoring for a second.
Give me another beer.
Yeah. Another Iron set. Nice. There's two. Okay, guys. Viper's up there somewhere, so be careful. Good shit. Viper's dead.
Oh, no!
barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Thank you for the messages for today's mobile. We're so grateful. Let's fly. I have been spotted. Alright, I have one in this room. I'm gonna put one back. Whoa. One right here.
5 seconds and counting.
Expert Gemma.
Window barricade is up!
Biohazard container location. Go out
this door. Hold on! Ah, oh, fuck.
Door barricaded!
You can go ahead and barricade that window up there. I'm gonna go upstairs here.
Window barricade up!
Good.
Oh, they took out
all the fucking cameras that have a Twitch. I'm blinding it out a little bit.
Oh,
fuck you, Clint!
Stop on the fucking
outside window, looking in. You fucking knew exactly where the hell I was at.
That's funny.
That's funny. I tried to get on cameras. And it wouldn't let me. There's that window above these pretty things up there. You can hear them silver calling and shit. There's one, yeah. I was gonna say, there's one either in the garage or above the garage. It's just pretty. Let's just put them up for a minute. I hear somebody.
The
last one left, Skitty. You gotta get down there. I don't think you can make it.
Oh.
Sorry, guys.
I actually ranked up? How the fuck did I rank up?
That's weird.
I'm gonna go invite, Shady. Shaggy. Not Shady.
What?
What the fuck did it- Oh, that's right, you gotta stop. Stop.
I sent an invite, but you gotta fucking accept the...
I didn't get it yet.
What's going on?
Where's the Shaggy?
There's Shaggy.
Hello.
New game invite. All right.
Thank you, Shaggy.
Appreciate it.
Been asking for 10 minutes now. Somebody invite me.
I gotta push the post out.
Good to see you, Colonel. Appreciate you joining us, buddy. You as well. Broadcasting, and I was hoping my friends were gonna join me, but they got other shit to do, I guess. I've been sitting here trying to find myself, get behind myself. I need to rewind myself, waiting for the payback, listen for the playback. They say that every man bleeds just like me. I feel like
happy birthday.
I feel like number one, and yet I'm last in line. I watch my youngest son, it helps to pass the time.
good run, huh?
I take too many pills. It helps to ease the pain. I meet a couple dollar bills. But still I feel the same. Yeah, I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready whenever you guys are.
I'm going.
Well, we've been all right, man.
We're having fire tomorrow. And the kids don't know, but we bought some fucking marshmallows. There's some marshmallows over here for the fire. Oh, thanks, Aqua, for a little temperature.
I don't need it.
No, I have like 88,000 fucking points for PS2.
I did,
and then I went.
I knew we liked you for a fucking reason.
That's because you have a tough time, like, with spending it, and, like, burns a hole in your pocket.
You're like, I like
this fucking coin. Right here. It costs 22,000, and I have 40. I'm gonna use it. You're upstairs.
Yeah, I've been playing a while.
I'm in the meeting room.
It's my favorite game.
I saw him run around. Yep, meeting room. What, bitches? What? Yeah, I'm that awesome. No cross.
Kitchen.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion.
Oh, what the fuck?
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Watch the kitchen, guys.
Not there anymore, but hang on.
Right here.
He's laying down right to the right of the door.
I don't know
who the last one is. Probably Godfrey or
something.
I have a sledge. I can get through that door if you want. Aw, oh, man, he's sitting right there. There's two.
God damn it.
No, they're shooting.
Fuck you, cunt.
Up in the cockpit.
In the other room.
Nothing AMP grenade!
Going downstairs. From the kitchen. Pulse
is coming around.
They're all by the kitchen. One's coming down the hallway. Two's coming down the hallway. One of them happens to be thermite, or, pulse. It's a really good camera placement.
Hey, Shaggy.
Fuck him up,
bitch. A couple of them coming. Nice. Watch the right.
Yep.
Lay down.
Watch, Cabrera's down the hallway.
Right here in the corner.
That's an active mark on Cabrera, by the way.
Beautiful shaggy dam. Last one's crossed.
There's a bear trap at the top of the steps, right before you go into the kitchen. Be careful.
Right there,
my car's
in here.
Shiner's in a bear trap.
Right here, right in front of him. Yep, right over there.
What?
Nice,
shit, guys.
This place is just got some points right there. Some guns for insert.
Right?
Give himself a nautical ass.
Right in the brown eye.
Gave him a nap.
Gave him a nap. Haven't heard that in about 6 years.
Right?
Does that even exist?
Huh?
So does that even exist?
Yeah, it fucking does. We're still here, right?
Barely.
I don't matter.
I don't care. Where?
To the top.
You pick up.
To the top.
We don't fucking know.
Watch yourself, guys. Watch yourself.
Thank you.
Don't barricade this wall.
That was funny. Which wall? Don't barricade which wall? Oh, okay.
Colonel, if you got any friends, you wanna invite them into the chat party there, buddy. Or to watch, I'd appreciate it. The more the merrier.
Your headset is really loud. Christmas or somebody's is.
That's alright.
That's alright. You also give me
that. Insertion in 5 seconds.
I have a turtle beast for. I have a $300 fucking headset.
Well,
let me see. Tim works at Best Buy. So we get a pretty hefty discount on headsets and shit. Damn, my.
Hit him with a shot. I hit Frost with a shotgun 3 times. One of them, I think, was in the face.
What was that?
Tossing EMP grenade.
Coming around. On the steps.
Got her.
I got Frost. No, you fucking didn't.
Somebody said Valkyrie.
Jesus Christ, someone running in there and shit. We both got killed.
Oh, fuck you, bitch. Right.
Oh, you got killed by Frost, too?
Mm-hmm. Somebody said Valkyrie. Oh, shut up. Voice tonight. If you have the season pass this coming week, if not, then it'll be the following week.
I think.
Don't quote me, but I think so.
For sure.
We need to protect the biohazard.
We did. Yeah, he could, but it takes like 10,000 years to do so. Shotgun, can you check this out, please?
Camera.
Right here.
Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure. Op 4 found the biohazard container.
Right here.
Yeah.
Shoot it.
Thank you.
Yes.
There's a fucking deer head right there. Okay. I didn't notice that.
Oh, you scared the shit out of me.
Basement. Busting through the door, squinting underneath you.
Okay.
Where?
Oh fuck, right there in the corner.
Got her.
Oh, I'm sorry, Shiner.
Pick him up.
I'll fix you right up, yeah?
Right here. He's breaching, trying to breach that wall. He's still aiming in the opposite direction. Do you go down the steps and kill him right in his fucking back? Oh, there's another one coming through the doorway behind him. There's another one in the doorway. I got another camera over there. Just stay where you're at. Or not. Good shit. Shot.
Damn, that's our first fall. That's all night, guys. Good shit. Cheers for that, bitches. Oh shit. I have to go like 3,000 fucking points until I can get to a fucking gold.
We got room for one more.
No, we don't.
You have room for me, you dumbass. Back out. What a cunt. We got room for one more.
Bitch, you're missing me.
That's bullshit. No. Xavier and I are on the fucking same connection. And I keep getting fucking booted. It's bullshit. Right? Fucking horseshit. I have a perfect night sight. Mine's open. Like, seriously. Seriously, guys. Seriously. Yeah, that was your service. We have an alien router. Well, it looks like an alien. We had a Nighthawk. I don't know if this is still a Nighthawk or not. Hang on. Look. Let me look. Xavier to get back from taking a piss. It's alright. This shit happens. I know, I'm already old. My next step is dying. Right? Oh, you liar. I did have all that, but then I went and bought a shit ton of charms because that's all, you know, I wanted. Yeah, I know. I've been playing with a bunch of Japanese characters here lately. Hurry up and get done shitting, dear. I got pissed. Yeah, we know. It was the baby. That's fucking hilarious. Yeah. They don't prepare you for that. Get down, Danny. Get into the chopper. I'll be back. I'm gonna piss. He's coming back right now.
Well, Wellsburg. Okay. What D got me for my birthday.
Is everybody ready? What did I get for your birthday? One of those corner pussies. That's what I got him. Phrase. That's what I got him.
And that song,
oh, that's nice.
And that song is called D.
Spider?
a naughty spider.
What the fuck does that consist of?
Naughtiness and Spider-Man balls.
Oh, fuck that shit.
I'd puke. Fuck that.
Well, you know what?
Find the biohazard container location.
Last time I tried to drink something flavored,
there it goes.
Like that, I passed out in the fucking parking lot and almost died. When I passed out in the fucking, I almost died.
What do you think, guys?
Come on, dear.
Call him out.
The only other fucking time I passed out from fucking alcohol was whenever I drank Four Loko, back whenever it was still
blah, blah,
fucking
blah, 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 blah. Suck a lot of dick for blah, blah, blah.
And alcohol? Yeah, no, I chugged, how many did I chug here? Four?
5 seconds before insertion.
Oh my Christ, I passed out that night in the fucking neighbor's yard. Full cat shit. That's how fucked up it was. Right? This window's open.
Somebody watch that shit.
Whoa! I don't know if I'm gonna start to throw it down here.
Yeah, fuck with me.
Nah, I'm like a brain cake. Nah, I don't really drink too much now. Hang on, Shaggy, I'm gonna come over there and throw a fucking grenade in that way.
Watch the laundry room. Laundry room.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container. Let's go.
Wait! Back up!
On this side.
Where?
Over here.
In the train.
I hear you.
Bitches smooching.
What?
Yep. I told you, Zach. I'm recording that pot.
Get the fuck out of here. There's no fucking way, dude. I threw a grenade right at his feet. But even so, I mean, like, I should at least got a hit marker on him. And then fucking, like, for him to shoot me through all that shit, come the fuck on.
We'll go wherever. I don't care.
It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter.
Kitchen?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Alright, so...
Over the head.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Who the fuck's that? What are you talking about? Yeah.
I need someone else to barricade this wall over here.
I got it.
Protect the biohazard.
Just running around. There's a drone right behind you, dear.
Throw him down. Another drone down.
Somebody coming
after you, Shaggy.
Right here.
Got a drone right here, on the steps.
They're gonna
be coming in.
Opposite side of the building. We have too many people over here.
This drone just rummaging around on here.
No, what the fuck's that? Oh, I told you they were coming in from the other side. Whatever.
Listen.
Alright,
right down there, I just marked him. Aqua.
Fuck you, cunt.
This is getting reported too. There's some one little person down there.
Hello, player two. Player two.
Who does?
There's somebody else in here. I don't know who the fuck it is. They ain't nice enough to say hello.
Inside.
They're down there on them steps.
Op 4 is securing the container.
Whatever, that was bullshit. Aqua.
Op 4 secured the container. Mission failed.
It's alright, guys.
Yeah, you did.
You know what I'm calling you.
Wow.
Or at
all.
Bullshit.
I'm reporting them.
I think it's time that we go balls to the wall. Hopefully I can have like at least two people fucking like follow me the fuck in. Just follow me the fuck
Much
in.
Me.
Seriously.
Follow me.
Spawn on the river dock. Yeah, we're going three deep.
Oh man, favorite. I like to go three deep all the time.
Seriously, the river dock and follow me, please. You won't be disappointed. Library is clear.
Definitely in the kitchen. Yeah.
All right. Kitchen, think.
That's Vassal, I marked him already.
Well, I don't want to go through the steps.
5 seconds to go.
Hold on, guys. Wait a second. Hold off.
Early.
Anybody gonna, yeah, okay, so make sure we're still here. All right. Good game, guys. Anyway, there's a hole in the cooler. Use it. For those who fucking followed. If you didn't follow. Yeah, he's the best player on their team. That's what I said. D's the best player on our team.
No, it looks like he has fucking lunch called. I see four.
Now you realize, Shaggy, that D is in the cooler. Or was in the cooler. This should have been a lot easier. Get in the cooler and use it as your fucking backup. The guy from the stairs has to follow you in. But you lost your wingman, so I don't know what the hell to say. And you fail.
Down to one friendly.
Sorry, Shino.
Right there.
I'll see him.
Shoot. Eighth bullet's a charm. That shit's barricaded. I don't even know why you'd waste your time going that way.
No, I'm using Mari.
Breach charge ain't gonna save her from a bear trap. Holy shit, you stared at her for like 5 minutes. I was like, what are you doing? I was waiting for, I didn't say shoot. I was waiting for you to shoot. I'm like, yeah. You should have shot. Yeah. I knew it was a person.
I'm lagging out.
You're not lagging out. You just can't get between the two trucks. Him. Somebody needs to go on Atkins. Fuck that. Better die. It's better to die trying than fucking to give up.
15 seconds left.
Might as well get into that cooler and infiltrate.
5 seconds remaining.
All the reaming under the door. Could have blew up the wall beside it.
No, because it's on there.
Otherwise, you see what happened was.
What the fuck?
Where are we going? Train? Okay. Who else is in here? Who else is in here?
I don't fucking know.
I got two viewers. I know of one.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Time for some serious protection.
Oh.
So what now?
Drone has found the biohazard container. 10 seconds.
I got mine.
That's my vest. If I survive long enough, I'll get it. Windows open in the dining room. I got cameras on it. Watch the train room. Train room. What? These two viewers just saw fucking some blasphemy shit. Further access to the biohazard container. Apparently, last operator standing. They're all in the train room. They're all in the train room.
Whatever. All friendlies were eliminated. What is this shit? Bullshit. What the fuck did I
fart on? I'm done.
Alright. Good night, guys.
Listen, tomorrow is my birthday. Well, today, but technically tomorrow is my birthday, the 8th. I will be on again. I'm gonna try and get at least 10 people on. Onto this game, and we're gonna take a private lobby and play 5-on-5, and we'll switch teams. So we'll be on around like 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, ish. All right, guys. I'd love to see you guys. I appreciate you guys joining me tonight. I'm really upset, like, I sent so many invites out to my friends and shit, and it's my birthday, and they fucking blew me off, so. Well, it's all good, dude. Listen, at least you showed the fuck up, or at least sent a message. Listen, like, these motherfuckers, like, I don't know, man. Like, I've known them for, like, 6, 7, 8 years, and... Like, I heard, you know, the excuses were real tonight. Like, it was like, what? Somebody told me that they weren't allowed to talk. I was like, what the fuck does that mean? I'm not allowed to talk? My brother's on the PlayStation, and I'm not allowed to talk. What? Get the fuck out of here. You can watch it on any device. Get your motherfucking cell phone, go the fuck outside, and get on here. You know, what the fuck? Anyway, I'm done with it. I'm over it. I'm not gonna let it bring me down. I really appreciate you guys being here. Thank you very much. Seriously. If you can get on tomorrow, fine. If not, that's okay too. I will talk to you tomorrow. The two that's in this lobby, thank you for being here. I don't know who you are. JC, I knew you were there. You had the common courtesy to fucking say hello. The other motherfucker in this lobby didn't have the fucking balls to even say, hey. So, fuck that guy. Yep. You're cool. Fuck you. I'm out.